This project we will use phosphory slippery open source software. I don't mean anything bad about proprietary software. It is still quite productive, as the conventional world in general. We have water, electricity in our houses. But floss is something special, just like the most elite models of Porsche or Lamborghini. It has no redundant parts. Just like these cars, floss gives the feeling of drive and comfort in the same time. You have more freedom, but with more freedom you get more risks. Driving floss requires more attention and control, but it gives more satisfaction. We were enjoying it for almost 10 years, since the very beginning of our next project. Now we want to say thanks to you, to all of the people who create floss. Of course we have to begin with our MSN lines, as well as while the developers, the new selection nuts and its distributions. All you see on this video was created from scratch. 3D work was done in Blender, in Inkscape, and in Past. The decoder you were using to create textures, and the video was added to the KDE and IDE Simpler. Soundtrack was produced using our languages. There are many other people we'd like to thank. The developers of KDE, GNOME, XFCE, and others, Photos and Desktop Environments, as well as all the developers of these wonderful plugins and little programs. For instance, sound or visual synthesizers like Path or Handle Over and many others. All applause to these awesome people.
Thank you.